interacted with some dudes from CMSA last before. Yeah. So, all the,
right. It's good stuff, man. It's a cake job.
Yeah, where are you guys home looking for? Simple enough. I'm like, I'm helping stand up a shop right now over there. And then I'm in the pavilion in like a year. And I'm just like, remember me when I apply, I helped stand this thing up. Like, you don't have to keep some crap.
Right. Right. Just make sure when you, before you retire, make sure you get all your medical stuff squared away.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And all of your awards. Yeah, if you have awards, make sure they're all documented. Because if they're not, especially if you had gone anywhere in any type of active zones or anything like that, make sure that's all in there. Because if you, let's say you end up with a government job, that'll help out on your, it cuts time off of how much time you have to wait for to get extra vacation hours.
Okay.
Yeah, so instead of waiting 3 years, you only have to wait a year and a half to get 6 hours of paid leave per paycheck.
Right on.
So,
yeah.
All right, I need to settle up with him.
Okay.
Sure. Maybe the wife, too. I don't know what she did to that. Did she put stickers on the bags already? I think she may have. Let's see what color.
I don't see anything on
it's like
handles.
A color pink. Okay.